Okay, hello guys, we're back from the episode. I have no idea what kind of episode, but we're back. That's all that matters. Okay, I've seen with staff, so I can show you what we're playing today. If you can't tell, we're playing Grand Theft Auto 5. Okay. We're gonna try to get Trevor and even more. Just try. I beat that level I had a hard time with. Hopefully it doesn't start me from the very beginning. That would be stupid as hell. That would actually make me mad. To be honest. Now I know the slow-mo button. That's good. Loading story mode. Actually, I'm gonna fight Michael with me for the cutscene. And we're all work. Okay, thank God.
Hey, I'll have me y'all. Peace.
Where's a car?
Hey, love the car.
Michael.
Hey, Michael. It's me, man. What's going on? You want to hang out or something?
Sure.
Cool, I'm coming by.
I have no idea where Michael is.
Imagine how hot she'll get when you tell her you can leave for a tropical paradise at a moment's notice. On a...
Good to see you, man.
You know how we do it. We gotta be careful, man.
What? I thought we was being careful. I mean, ain't you teaching me how to be careful?
Yeah, I guess. But look, things can get out of control real fast. It's happened before. Things got crazy. You keep upping the stakes, and you gotta sustain it.
Dude, I just wanna up the stakes a little past the nickel and dime stuff. I ain't greedy, I just wanna like medium stakes.
It escalates, bro. The fuck? Trust me on that. My old life, the way things panned out, it's crazy. So, I had to make a fresh start.
There you go. Things got crazy. It worked out. Ain't nothing to worry about.
Only there is. Because things are getting crazy again. Or it looks like they might. I'm screwing everything up all over again.
Dude, maybe what you need to be looking for is that middle ground between crazy and nothing. You know, maybe like, we just like control it. Manage levels, keep an eye on it or something.
Yeah. We'll see how that goes. Hey, hold on, Frank. I should probably stop by here. You know what? I'll do it later.
A joint with you looking like that.
What the fuck, Franklin? Michael! The fuck?
Who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do is your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Come on, we have to hurry, You're my son, you fucking dick. I know, I will, I promise. Now, where the fuck did I leave my car? Car, you fuck. No, they can't. You can't be fucking, you gotta be fucking. Good luck with that. Hey, everybody have fun watching me play some Grand Theft Auto. People are having fun. I really do.
Husband, what you up to? You wanna hang out?
Sure, why not?
Great. I'll be there soon.
I Mission Impossible. We'll find another way out. I promise.
What is this shit? Los Santos fast time.
I'll play the story mode later. Okay. Goodbye.